Recently, I saw a post on Facebook that really annoyed me. This guy was selling a bunch of original World War II photos, but in his listing, he refused to post pictures of the photos he was selling because that ruined the point. Now, first of all, I think that's dumb because to any collector, owning the original version of the photograph is way different than just looking at a picture of it online. I mean, if anything, if that guy were to post the pictures online and some of them got really popular, it would increase the value of the original print of that photograph. The worst part to me, though, is that people who study and preserve history learn a lot from these original photographs. I think it's pretty ridiculous to say that somebody can't even look at the photographs to see if they can learn something unless they pay. Not like pay for the right to use them or anything, just to look at them. It's like keeping history behind a paywall. I just hate that idea. And also, it's just dumb to not post pictures of something that you're trying to sell to people. Like, for all I know, they could have been crazy pictures from some famous battle or just blurry pictures of some GI eating lunch. So what do you guys think? Do you agree with me, or do you think that posting pictures of these original photographs would have ruined the point?